everybody. Welcome to Kids Tabata. My name is Myra.
James.
Evie.
Ben.
Lila.
Graham.
So we have some beautiful blonde guest stars today, and they are going to work out with us and make us all look bad. Yes,
there's only one blonde, two
browns. Anywho, we're going to go ahead and get started. What we have for you today is 20 seconds on, 10 second break. We've got two different exercises, and we do that four times. Then we've got a game at the end. So we have some music on that we can hear. You guys can turn your own music on at home. The only thing you need for today is a ball. Ben and I are using kettlebells, and the rest of them are using any type of ball that you have lying around, or honestly anything that you can just pass between your legs like this, like that. So that will be our first exercise. You're gonna be squatted, and you're gonna go in a figure eight.
Do not use this stuff, something as big as that.
Okay, figure eight, so it's right here. So you're staying squatted, and you're doing a figure eight. If you're not quite there, you're just going to hold your ball here and squat down and out, okay? Otherwise, you're going to stay down in a squat, do your figure eight. That'll be our first 20 seconds. 10 second break, and you're going to hold on to your ball. We're going to do a skater. So you're going to jump to the side, yep, and with an ab twist. Good. See how they're twisting and turning to the side you're jumping towards. All right, you guys, are you ready? We're going to start off right away. If you want to take a quick warm-up, pause here, do some jumping jacks, get warmed up. Otherwise, we're going to jump right into it. With a med ball figure eight, we're gonna start in 3, 2, 1. Come on down, do a squat. Get that figure eight. Good, so your weight stays in your heels. Your butt stays back. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on up, 10 second break. 10 second break, and then we're gonna start with the skater. So make sure you have enough room to jump to the side. We're gonna start in 2, 1, skaters. Jump to the side, add that twist. So take the ball to your opposite hip. So you're turning from your core, 10 seconds. Last 5, 3, 2, 1, come on up. All right, so that was our first round. We'll do that three more times. How's it feel so far? Good stuff?
Yeah.
2, 1, here we go. Squat down, figure eight.
Try to.
Sit your weight in your heels. 10 seconds. So it's 20 seconds on, 10 second break, and then we switch. 3, 2, 1, come on up. Back to the skaters. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Skaters, here we go. If you're not feeling this, try and jump higher and farther. And maybe come down a little bit lower into your leg. If you're already feeling it, just stay where you're at. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good. Back to that figure eight. Good?
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Squat down and go. Halfway, 10 seconds to go. Twists In two, one, go.
Oh gosh, you're
here. Yeah, bicycle.
can do this.
Five, kick your booty.
Help me, Jamie.
All right, next two exercises. The first one, and be sure you're not gonna hit the person next to you. You're all gonna lean to your left, stay balanced on your left foot, and kick with the right. You have two options here. You can kick and tap, or you can stay up and try and kick. And you might wobble and you might have to jump around, and that's okay. That actually makes it more challenging and uses more of your glutes and core. So if you wanna stay up and try and keep kicking, don't worry if you're jumping all over the place. Otherwise, you can come up and down. Okay, it's still gonna work your standing leg, and that's what we're after. So the weight stays in one leg. You don't wanna bring it down and rest. Just a tap, just a side kick and a tap. So that'll be our strength. And then for star jumps, you're gonna jump up, form a star. Exactly. They do these so well. These, I hate these, and they make them look so easy. All right, we're gonna start here in 7 seconds. So when you're ready, get that weight in your left leg.
Just do this.
One, sure. So you're kicking with your right leg for 20 seconds. And remember, you can stay up. You want to keep that right knee lifted. You can jump around in a circle when you do that in kickboxing class. That's good too. Wherever you want to be. Keep your weight in your left leg. Three, two, one. Take a break. Maybe you shouldn't jump in a circle. All right, so that was our left leg. You guys have to remind me next time. We're going to do star jumps in three. Two, one, here we go. Star jumps.
Kind of got air.
You can bring it down to a squat if you want. 10 seconds.
This tiny.
Last five. Two, one. Good. 10-second break. So you can be on knees, or if you're super hardcore like Ben Clyburn, you can come to toes. I'm gonna do knees because I'm gonna
do it.
And then you're coming up and clapping.
Oh, I actually did it.
I'm gonna do mine on the wall. You're here.
I can't do it.
And you're clapping. Alright, so that's a push-up clap. Much easier. So try it on the floor first. You need to help like me and Evie. Do it. And then our cardio part of it is a jump rope. You guys want to show some of the variations? You can be here, side to side over a line, front back, one foot, the other foot, in and out. Just something cardio that looks like a jump rope. Alright guys, are you ready? We're going to start in 4 seconds. 3, 2, push-up claps, go. If you can't clap, you can always shoulder tap. Down, shoulder tap. 1 second. Oh, my arms are too long, 4 apart. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, come on up. Indeed, jump up. That seemed like a good idea at the time. 4 seconds. 2, 1, jump rope. So if you need more here, you're jumping higher, or you're jumping faster, maybe with my knees, or you're challenging your balance with one foot, you can figure out a way to make this more challenging. Otherwise, you're not needing the challenge. Just stay in the jump rope. 2, 1, break. 3 more rounds of push-up claps and jump rope. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
We're gonna start in 3, 2, 1, go. So the farther away from the wall you stand, the harder it is. So try and stand a little further away. 10 seconds. 5 seconds.
Oh my gosh.
2, 1, come on up. You guys are amazing. Jump rope. You still have a 5 second break.
3, 2, 1, start.
You have a real jump rope at home. Use that.
I do, I just don't know where it is.
5 seconds.
It lit up with
three,
the ground.
Two, one, bring it down. All right, you guys, halfway done with this round. Almost all the way done with the workout, and we've got a fun little game surprise at the end. You guys need to be thinking about the exercises that you want to give people when it's your burpee time. Oh, go! Sorry, push-up
clap. Oh, now you have to do exercise
that. I talked too much.
Actually, no, it's a 6 second because it went down to 14.
5 seconds. Oh, sorry, Grant says the next one.
2, 1.
All right. Now we get our 5 second break. Thanks a lot, Grandma. Hop up. Jump ropes. Ready, go.
Lucky the jump ropes aren't easy.
I know.
He needs that. He's
I like
skinny.
Making things even.
These are the skinniest jump ropes ever.
My Lego designers, everything has to be symmetrical.
I know. They've got
two,
to be at least.
1 10 second break. One more round. You guys ready?
Yeah.
We got this.
Oh,
one more push-up clap.
I'm gonna try to go hard on this one.
Okay. Ready,
I'm doing
go. Five burpees. and an exercise. I just made that up right now, because that's what it is. So each of us are going to take turns just doing 5 burpees. I'm going to go first, and I'm going to say, butt kicks. So while I do 5 burpees, they do butt kicks the whole time it takes me to do 5 burpees. When I'm done with 5 burpees, I tag it to Evie. She's going to tell us an exercise, and she's going to do 5 burpees.
Can we just call it kicks?
We can call it whatever you want, but just this is how it works. All right, you guys ready? Butt kicks, and go. I'm going to do 5 burpees. 1.
And 2. Your face, smile.
3.
Sweating.
4. 5. Evie, what are we doing while you do burpees?
Jumping jacks.
Jumping jacks, I love it. Go. Oh. Good. 1. Two.
Pull us to the ground.
And then three burpees. 3.
Oops, four. Graham, you just
5. All right. Great. Jane, what are we doing?
No modification.